freaking goodness. Good morning, people. It is 9:30 in the morning. Focus. It's 9:30 in the morning. Today, you guys are gonna rock with me, man. I hope you guys are ready. Show y'all behind the scenes. And tomorrow's Thanksgiving. And yeah, there's a lot of work to be done with merch. There's a lot of work to be done with these videos. Speaking of videos, hey, check out this guy. Do you guys know that guy right here? If you guys know that guy, you guys should go subscribe to this guy's channel. This guy is pretty awesome. He's pretty lit too. Look, you guys are sleeping on these dudes, man. 347 views, 381. With how many subs, dog? 155,000 and that many views. You guys are sleeping on these dudes. Only put up quality content and only put up lit videos. Yo, you guys are asleep. You guys are definitely asleep. Keep y'all hair hydrated. If you don't, you nasty. Is this what you want, buddy? Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Yeah. I honestly don't know how dogs eat that. And he is really eating. I gotta find something to wear, bro. I got like 30 minutes. We gotta get out of here, bro. Well, people, after a long debate, I decided not to get dressed at all. I decided just to be comfortable. Whatever, let's get it. We gotta get out of here, bro. I gotta go get Queen some food and drop that off. And then head to the studio, because you know, it's about to go down. It's about to go down, bro. It's about to get too lit. I don't think y'all know how lit, but it's about to get too lit. Like, it's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go.
I'll be back, buddy. See you later.
I know some of y'all are wondering, like, what the freak? He was asking for donations and he still has his car? No, bro. I told y'all I've been running from the repo. I've been running from the popos, people. Nah, but for real though, I really have been dodging these people, and I'm still dodging these people, and it really is a help for everybody that does donate. So every donation is put towards this car. So I really appreciate everybody that's like been trying to help me out, though. We finna kick it though. We finna go get Queen some food. We finna head to the studio, and the show must be going on because it's one lit day. I think my neighbor's crying, and I just looked at her and she saw me look at her, and I'm not trying to like look back over there. So we're just gonna put this car in gear, and you're gonna roll up out of here, people. Yep, she saw me.
Yeah, my girl's so cute, bro. Like, she said okay, and I want a sausage biscuit with egg and cheese and a hash brown and a Pyrex. My girl, bro, like, you gotta let that girl. I'm reading it just like the text.
How'd she go before me, bro? I just pulled up first, bro. She ordered a freaking cheeseburger.
Nah, bro.
Somebody better pop up, bro.
Sorry.
Bro. So listen. Oh look, there's Queen. For y'all first time, y'all never seen her ever, but my car just like went up in smoke.
Look at this crap. All of that is from my car. All the way down there. All the way freaking down here, bro. Going. All the way from my car. It's crap, bro. It's always something, dog. Like, cannot be serious, dog. All because of that thing. Freaking thing just messed up the freaking day, bro.
Push it. Put your feet on the brake.
I already got that down.
All right, do not take your foot off that brake.
Well, what off? Back.
Huh?
What back?
Pull it back to neutral. Keep your foot on the brake. Y'all witnessing the struggle for real, bro. For real.
Hey, guy. What you over there doing? I was just gonna go get me some food. Afterwards, and I was gonna hit the studio, and I was gonna drop something on them.
I was gonna give y'all a preview of something new that I was trying to put out Saturday, and I was gonna do a marathon, but I just try to be great, bro. I can never get a break, bro.
Never. I don't know when last time we took a vacation.
Where is this freaking tow man?
The day before Thanksgiving. Didn't you get your car on Thanksgiving? Or Christmas?
Thanksgiving.
Oh.
Who?
The tow truck.
Cause you know
they're
supposed
to get it anyway.
That's a tow truck. Yeah. That is not what I wanted. That's a freaking wheelie. That's not what I ordered. I wanted a flatbed.
Thank you, Progressive.
Hey, you. How are you?
Great.
Are you okay? Don't look okay. No, now I'm like, I'm really sketched out now, dog. Look at this dude window, bro. Ain't apologizing.
What if something happened to my car? He gonna be like, I ain't apologizing.
All right.
This you gonna apologize to. I just play.
All I was trying to do was be great. That just happened for real, for real. Luckily. You fix that for me? What are you doing?
Uh-oh. You hear that, boy?
I hope nobody come around this corner because they gonna be good as gone. You? No, sir. Come here.
I wanted today to be lit. I thought this vlog was gonna be lit. Y'all was gonna see everything behind the scenes. Some merch that I got on the way, which is gonna drop on Black Friday. So with everything that's going on right now, and the way YouTube is just sleeping me. Y'all support me if y'all want to, man. You know, try to be lit. Try to keep it real, and I guess I'll just bring y'all videos when I can. Sorry there's no videos today except for this one, and we'll keep the videos coming, as well as tune into Fabric Too Lit. Our channel is about to get lit, so y'all make sure y'all go over there and subscribe to the channel. Y'all already know what it is. Let's get it. That was a week. Let's get it.
Yeah, you only did like that because I was sitting right here, because you keep looking at me.
Let's get it. Y'all already know, I ain't scared of nothing. Try me like that, cuz.